Cave exploration here in Austin can be a daunting challenge. Researchers and recreational adventurers may face small openings, deep, dark descents, along with surprises of the unknown. But once inside, efforts are rewarded with the beauty of large caverns, 10,000 to 10 million years old, and home to a variety of endangered species and fascinating natural formations. Here inside Midnight Cave, this team of experts will survey existing life that can determine the successful ecobalance of the area.
A lot is unknown about the species that live right beneath our feet.
The Balcones Canyonlands Preserve protects habitat for endangered and rare species, including caves that are home to many different kinds of invertebrates. Biologists survey species inside the cave, which in turn paints a picture of the surrounding environment.
Cave species are really important because they are the inhabitants of our aquifer. So just like a healthy lake has fish and invertebrates and birds and other things around it, a healthy aquifer has invertebrates, it has salamanders, and it has all these species that indicate that the water quality is doing well.
A little surface species of spider.
Researchers that go into caves here in Central Texas are oftentimes some of the first people that have actually gone down there and made studies of these species.
Austin is one of the few places with a unique limestone karst. Karst is a landscape defined by stone that has been carved by water, which creates caves, sinkholes, as well as underground passages.
Some of the things that we see in here are salamanders. Just today we saw a patch-nosed snake, Rio Grande leopard frog, lots of cave crickets.
Before you can protect the species, you've got to know what you have.
The western slimy salamander, there's two of them right here.
Three.
Keystone species is the cave cricket. Cave crickets are considered to be troglodyte. That means that they live in the cave during the day and forage outside of the cave at night. And therefore, as they're foraging outside of the cave, they're taking energy source from outside and bringing it into the cave.
Cave species are indicators of our environment and can provide an early warning system that something might negatively impact humans. But instead of protecting this natural resource, we oftentimes pose a threat to it.
This cave was filled with trash, and there was a huge effort to remove all the trash in the cave, and we're still finding trash every time we go in and bringing it back out.
Everything is the web of life. If everything's tied together, if we lose too much, it's like the analogy of a plane that's, you know, lose a few bolts here and there, it's okay. At some point, we crash.
And the reason is that, as most of us know, in the last couple of decades, Austin has expanded wonderfully and exponentially. But in the midst of that expansion, without some kind of mechanism in place like this, it could have gone unchecked, and certain environments and certain species would be lost in that process.
This is our treasure.